Major, have you heard what our head said? We must obey our elders as well. Shall we start our work?
Scene 2, on the other side. Cricket, the most noisiest insect in the world. He is a lover of singing and dancing. Hoo la la, hoo hoo la la la.
Hit you, I love music and dancing. Come on, let's dance with me. Summer gives me great to see, it makes me to feel like I love the season anytime.
Yes, this silly creature always enjoying day and night. He never bothered about the time. We will see what will happen to him at last.
Gathered to speak on the topic stereotype between boys and girls. Stereotype means a set of rules given to a people. If a people didn't follow that, the society discriminates them.
Yes, and may have, you are absolutely right. I would like to share a few more points on stereotypes. The stereotype starts when the doctor says that a born baby is a girl.
Yes, as my friend said, the stereotype begins in home. Home means if the girl child is willing to play with the truck, means they are forcing her to play with the kitchen set or doll. If a male child is willing to play with the dolls, means he was forced to play with the truck.
Yes, my friend, I agree with your point, because in public places also and in buses also, they have separated for girls and boys in seated ways.
The discrimination starts from the school games. When the students are interested to go to play the playgrounds, they have separated the games. Like these set of games should play for boys and girls.
As my friend Shamlu said and Nancy have said, the stereotype starts from home, and in school also it is continued. Even in job, many things are separated for men and women. Some set of work is given to men that they are capable for doing it, and some are given to women. And even the wages are given 60-75% of men's wages first, but not the 100%.
I would like to speak about Article 39, but Article 39 states that men and women have equal payment, salary.
Many acts like Domestic Violence Act, Hindu Succession Act supported women.
It's not only in public place, homes, in school. In emotion also, the girls alone should cry, but boys cannot. But boys also have an emotion.
Yes, I agree with you all. If a group or a girl or a boy doesn't follow a stereotype, they are mistreated and they are kicked out of the society.
Even in the dress, we have discrimination. If a girl wear a men costume, the society discriminates. In the same way, if you wear a girl costume, the society discriminates.
Even the discrimination starts from the public or private vehicles that they have allotted a separate seats for boys and girls.
But in Slovenia place, men do 114 of minutes in household things.
Even though it is normal for men to do the jobs, they are not allowed to do it. When a mother is asking help for a child to do the work, she mostly calls the woman child and not calling the male child.
I accept your point, but they are single parents. Like a father can take care of their children. This is also following in our country.
Yes, in colonial days, women, the men are practiced polygamy on women, and the men have practiced sati on women, and the women did not let to educate, and the women don't have the equal right property.
Yes, Anumeha, I agree with your point. But some of the women have break the stereotype. Example, Lakshmi Lakra, who is the engine driver for the Northern Railways, and Pandita Ramabba, who protested with this child for her husband's death. Rasundhari Devi, who learned in a flickering light of candle with the help of their brothers and sisters. In Madhya Pradesh, 1960s, the girls and boys were going in separate school. Girls have a big courtyard and a playground, but boys do not have that facilities.
Yes, I too agree with Balavani's point. After 18th century, many revolution came. Many of the reformers came for the women's welfare, like Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, Jyoti Raya Phule, etc.
I'm sorry, but I actually object your point. What are you all talking is the colonial period. But we should talk about what is happening now.
Yes, you are right. But in colonial period, many of them support these activities.
Yes, Anumeha, you are right. Raja Ram Mohan Roy, he abolished the sati because sati was very vigorous to the girls. It was opposed by the girls, so he banned sati.
Even though laws are made, crimes are increasing with women, like sexual assault, sexual harassment, and many more.
Yes, you are right. The laws are against the men's, like. Pokso, protection of children from sexual offences, but even though crime rate is increased than the colonial period.
Yes, the mistake is with government and the parents. The parents are not even growing the child properly. Some parents are good. Some.